Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do mid-month reading for the month of October for the sign Cancer, water sign. So this is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So Cancer, let's see your recent past. Cancer, Knight of Pentacles, the Strength, Page of Swords, Six of Swords. Your recent past, you both could be in long distance relationship, Cancer. Definitely one person may be spying on the other person. One person in this connection could be Leo. The Strength card is here. Definitely there is slow moving energy between both of you, Knight of Pentacles. One person moving towards other person in past, it is very slow moving energy. Yeah, there is less communication between both of you, I am getting, because Knight of Pentacles is very slow moving energy. In past, if things are okay, if you are in normal communication, for some there is less contact, or for some where there is no contact, because it is very slow moving energy. For some one person want to settle things between both of you if the terms between both of you are not good. So let's see what is going on your connection right now, Cancer. What is going on your connection right now? The Devil, yeah. Eight of Pentacles. Okay, the Tower. Yes, for some there is separation. Things are not... Yeah, yes. I already told, for some things are not good between both of you. Definitely because one person in this connection is very sneaky energy. Is in sneaky energy. They are playing mind games with the other person. Because Seven of Swords is very, very... negative card, and it is saying lies to the other person, lying, cheating. Definitely some tower movement is happened between both of you, Cancer. I think you want to work on yourself. You made some decision because you person don't want to work on this relationship. I think there are some commitment issues here, Eight of Pentacles. I think your person thinking that he is unable to do this work on this relationship, that's why the Tower movement and Seven of Swords. I think definitely they are giving up in this connection, or they don't want to work on this relationship, or they are telling only words, not doing any actions. I am getting, that's why the Tower movement is happened. I think you gain your strength back and you want to work on yourself, Cancer. So let's see your person near future actions towards you, Cancer. Your person near future actions towards you. Yeah, Five of Swords, Eight of Swords. Your person stuck. The Empress, Hangman. See, yeah, your person literally stuck. I think they are here. There are no action cards. Definitely, I think they are seeing you like this, Empress. You stand by your power, definitely, Cancer. You taking your power back, yeah. But your person in near future, they are spiritually awakened, the Hangman. Right now they are stuck. Definitely there are some disturbances between both of you. They are still thinking about that disturbances, because they are literally stuck in past. What had happened between both of you, they are stuck. They are thinking about the past still. So that's why they are not taking any action in near future, because there are no action cards here. So let's pull some more cards from the universe regarding the connection, where it is headed. Cancer, this is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone, keep in mind. Yes, stress, Seven of Wands, definitely. Magician, Conditioning, Devil two times. Definitely both are obsessed with each other. Or one person is obsessed, Silence, the Star. Yeah, one person still hoping for this connection. Under the deck, Beyond Illusion, Judgment. Definitely, but you both are feeling very stressed, Seven of Wands. Definitely, you both are feeling very stressed. I think, Cancer, you taking back your, you taking your power back. Now you want to work on yourself, but your person in near future, they will spiritually awakening, they will hoping for this connection, but there is devil energy and seven of swords. Please, if your person come back and ask second chance, please think again, because seven of swords with the devil, there is so much negative energy. You have to, before you taking decision, you have to think twice. That is the suggestion I am giving to you, Cancer. But one positive thing in this reading is you are working on yourself, Cancer. Please do it. If your person is dominative, your person is obsessed in this connection, your person is cheating and lying, definitely you don't want to give another chance to your person. So it's up to you, depending upon your situation. So this is the reading for you, Cancer. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.